Thank you. You can get to the Ethereal Apple Tree through the Rainbow Bridge, but its magic is depleted. If you find the Restoration Crystal, you can repair the bridge. Please, hurry, before Henrietta plucks the fruit. Take this. I hope it helps you.
Guess the Ethereal Gardens aren't so hard to get to after all. You should have remained in the castle to stay alive. Sick and tired of you both chasing me. It's time to take drastic measures.
Forest is full of magic deer, flying squirrels, and trees with golden nuts. I've long kept a secret in my heart. There's an ethereal apple tree that's older than the moon and sun. Once a drop of the apple's juice touches your lips, you'll have unlimited magical powers in your hands. People with dark intentions tried to pluck the apple many times. The magic scepter is the only weapon against those intruders.
This is the end, Liam! You'll regret crossing me! Yes! I did it! But before I revive my boy, brother, I'll eliminate these ethereal gardens forever!
Thank you.
plans. If I don't revive my brother, then I'll kill you both!
Queen Celeste, I'm sorry for everything I've done to you and your kingdom. I see now you're a wise and kind queen, and the Hallowed Kingdom will be a valuable ally for Levros.
We were too quick to judge each other. You proved yourself a decent knight and an honorable man. I'll be happy to become your ally.